It's been a long time.
Who?
Gandalf.
He's a wizard. He does as he chooses. Here, do us a favor. Take this to the lads.
Stop it. We've had plenty.
What's the matter?
We're supposed to be looking after the ponies.
Only we've encountered a slight problem.
We had 16.
Now there's 14.
Daisy and Bungo are missing.
Well, that's not good. Then that is not good at all. Shouldn't we tell Thorin?
No. Let's not worry him. As our official burglar, we thought you might like to look into it.
Well, look, something big uprooted these trees.
That was our thinking.
There's something very big and possibly quite dangerous.
Hey, there's a light. Over here. Stay back.
What is it?
Trolls.
He's gone mad. And Minty.
I think they're going to eat them. We have to do something. Yes, you should.
Mountain trolls are slow and stupid, and you're so small,
no.
They'll never see
no,
you.
No, no.
It's perfectly safe. We'll be right behind you.
If you run into trouble, hoot twice like a barn owl, once like a brown owl.
Twice like a barn owl.
No, twice like a brown, once like a barn owl. Are you sure this is a good idea?
Mutton yesterday, mutton today, and blimey, if it don't look like mutton again tomorrow.
Quit your griping. These ain't sheep. These is West Neds.
Wow. An outlawed horse. I never have. Not enough fat on them.
Well, it's better than livery old farmer. Your skin and bone he was. I'm still picking bits of him out of my teeth. Well, that's lovely, that is. A floater. Oh, might improve the flavour.
Oh, there's more where that came from.
Oh, no, you don't. Sit down.
I hope you're going to gut these nags. I don't like the stinky parts.
I said sit down. I'm starving. Are we having oats tonight or what? Shut your cake up.
You'll eat what I'll give you.
How come he's the cook? Everything tastes the same. Everything tastes like chicken.
Except the chicken.
What tastes like fish?
I'm just saying. A little appreciation would be nice. Thank you very much, Bert. Lovely stew, Bert. How hard is that? Just need to sprinkle a squirrel dung. There! That's my grog!
Sorry.
Ooh, that is beautifully balanced, that is. Wrap your laugh with me around that, eh? Good, isn't it? That's why I'm a cook. Don't mind me gats at grumbling. I've got to snaffle something. Flesh. I need flesh.
Blimey! Look what's come out of me ooter! It's got arms and legs and everything!
What is it?
I don't know, but I don't like the way it wriggles around!
What are you then? An oversized squirrel?
I'm a burglar. Hobbit.
A burglar hobbit?
Can we cook him?
We can try!
He wouldn't make more than a mouthful.
Not when he's skinned and boned.
There's more burglar hobbits round these parts. Might be enough for a bite.
It's too quick!
Gotcha! Are there any more of you little fellas hiding where you shouldn't?
No.
He's lying.
No, I'm not.
Hold his toes over the fire. Make him squeal.
Drop him!
You what?
I said, drop him.
Get off now! Get him in the sand!
Get off!
Bilbo! Lay down your arms, or we'll whip his off.